The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Mew starts to attack. Oh! A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Dark Pulse hits. It's down and out. Magikarp is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Slam them! It's down and out! Nidoking is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! The blue corner cannot move! Magikarp starts to attack! Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Luciana is sent out. Luciana protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Magikarp suffers from poison. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The blue corner cannot move! Luciana suffers from its burn! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute! Bam! It went down! Game, set, and match! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.